The Fremantle Dockers are so desperate to prop up their injury-riddled ruck stocks, they've called Zac Clarke straight back into the team for Saturday's clash with the Sydney Swans. Clarke last played in the WAFL on the 29th of March, but has since been sidelined with a calf injury. But with Sandilands, Griffin and Bradley all missing, he is back to support first-year big man Jack Hanneth. Tendai Mzungu, can you believe that, has been dropped, making way for Nat Fife, who returns from suspension. Three changes at the Swans. Mumford, Morton and Walsh replace White, Lamb and Armstrong. Ross Lyon says Nat Fife may have a pretty good record in Sydney, but the pressure's on him to perform after a two-week break.
Well, certainly on paper it looks good, but paper doesn't talk. You know, actions talk, and Nathan really needs to deliver in his role. We understand it's an enormous challenge. The reigning premier in Sydney, their losses have been to the Cats and Hawthorn, are basically undefeated and lost one. So their form's really strong. We can't have a lapse like last week, the second and third quarter, so we're looking for a four-quarter effort. You know, we know they start really strong up there. So, you know, I'm a bit nervous about it. It's not all going to happen in one game for Zac. He'll relish the opportunity. And if you don't relish that opportunity, you're in the wrong business. So, you know, there's some pressure to perform, but it is on the whole club, you know, to keep performing.